Astatic JT-30 here. It's been powder coated a beautiful mermaid candy. It's got a 1956 Shure 99H86 controlled reluctance white label. This thing is beautiful. I wish you could see it in the light. It just doesn't do it justice. You can see in the pictures. It's got new gasket wiring screw-on connector. She's a hot one. Here we go.